Man accused of sexually assaulting a woman and her 8-year-old daughter in Alabama has been captured. The Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office says 44-year-old David Pitts was found as he was being treated at a hospital. Pitts is accused of abducting the mother and daughter from their Ozark, Alabama home, taking them to a secluded area and assaulting them. He's currently being held at the Palm Beach County Jail.